Hello everybody and welcome back to another video. Today is a little bit of a different one. I haven't filmed a get ready with me in a long time, so I thought I'd do that today. I don't really know what to think of it, you know, like I've done a different makeup look, I've done a different hair look, so I don't really know. I just want to point out as well, I don't really have a clue what I'm doing, especially when it comes to eyeshadow and everything. I literally don't have a clue. So don't judge me, guys. Don't judge. Be kind, don't be mean. I've gone for a different makeup look. I've added like brown and blue to match my little jumper and done my hair a bit different. I've done my hair like this before, but I don't really wear it often, so it was a different little hair look. If you want to see how I got my makeup look, I actually didn't do my hair on camera, but if you want to see how I do my hair, then leave a thumbs up and leave a comment down below if you'd like to see me do this hair look. Very, very simple. It's actually inspired by Ellie Darby. If you don't like Ellie Darby, hun, what are you doing? Because she is a queen. Want to see how I got this makeup look? Then keep on watching. I don't know how I feel about this setup. And excuse the state of me. Hence why we are doing a little get ready of me. Got my little mirror here and the camera here. So if I'm looking over here, it's because I've got a little mirror. And also we're going to do playlist, current playlist, and I don't know about you guys, but I'm obsessed with Ariana Grande's new album. She's just amazing. She's just like a queen, you know. So I might put a bit of her on, but in the meantime I'm gonna quickly get on and do my eyebrows off camera because I'm gonna be like so close to this mirror, and I'll get back to you guys once my eyebrows are done. Okay, that is my eyebrows done. I only do like a really natural brow. Don't really do much, to be honest. I just literally use the Morphe eye pencil. I usually use the NYX, I think it's like micro brow pencil. But today I'm using the Morphe one because, well, actually Maddie gave me this because I ran out of my other one. This is a micro brow pencil as well in the colour Latte, and actually matches my brows perfectly. So once I have done my eyebrows, I will get a bit of concealer and just go underneath it just to neaten them up a bit. Even though I do like a bushy brow, but I just feel like it does neaten them up at the same time. I don't like them like, oh my god, I really need to update my makeup collection because it's so bad at the minute. I really need new. We're going to use the NARS concealer, Radiant Creamy Concealer. I don't know what colour this is in the colour Chantilly. It's the lightest one, I think. I'm going to take a tiny bit on the back of my hand, literally like a little dab. Then I take a Morphe, excuse the state of these, these are like tiny little brushes, and I'm going to run this under my brows. I've always got one eyebrow back than the other. Going to move on. So I've covered up my eyebrows. This concealer is a little bit light for my face at the moment, but it's that really awkward stage when it's like transitioning from like summer to winter, and then your like foundation colour changes because your skin tone gets lighter. And hun, I'm trying to buy a house here, so I ain't got money to be buying all new makeup. So I've got to make do with what I've got, you know. So I'm now going to, guys, I've got a little trick. I use sellotape because I'm going to get a little wing eyeliner, because I'm obsessed with wing eyeliner at the minute. I don't know if it's because I'm obsessed with Ariana Grande and all she wears is winged eyeliner. I've only just gone through a stage of just wearing eyeliner. I've never actually attempted doing eyeliner until now. So I'm a newbie to all this, you know. I put some concealer on my eyelids and then like powder on top of it. So I'm going to use the same concealer I used under my eyebrows. So just the NARS concealer. Then I take the NYX Can't Stop Won't Stop powder and set that in place. No, I'm not going to put any. Normally I put a bit of eyeshadow on, but I'm not going to put any on today, I don't think. Or shall I? I don't know. I'll see how I go, but I don't know if I will put any eyeshadow on. But if I do, then you'll obviously see. I'll tell you what it is after. Then I'm going to use my actual eyeliner, the Huda Beauty eyeliner. This is extreme black, and yeah, it's really good because you've got a pencil end and you've got a liquid eyeliner end. I don't know what has been leaking in my makeup bag, but everything is so filthy. I need to clean it all. Oh my god, I love this eyeliner song. I'm back, guys. So got a bit different on my eyes. I've gone a little bit of brown, a little bit of blue to match the blue jumper. I don't know how it's gonna look. I've just winged it basically. Don't know if I've done it a bit too thick, but it will come together once I have my foundation on. For the colours that I've used today on my eyes, I've used this really cheap palette that comes with two lots of colours from PRT guys. This cost like £20, I think. And it comes with all these colours because I'm not the best eyeshadow. I thought I'm just going to buy this to help me, and I've got all, literally every colour you could ever want. So I really recommend this if you're like a beginner like me with eyeshadow and not really too great at like going out of your comfort zone. I really recommend this. Now I look really crazy because my eyes, like, I like this. So I'm now going to do my foundation. So for foundation, I use the NARS, I think it's Natural Radiant Longwear Foundation. But, however, this is so dark for my face at the minute. I can't believe I was actually like perfect match this in summer. So I'm going to mix it with the L'Oreal Infallible 24 Hour Fresh Foundation. And this is in the shade 130 Beige Peru, or True Beige. That's my foundation. I literally just mix it with my finger, like dab it together. Then I'll take my beauty blender and just dab it on my face as well. I use, by the way, this concealer under my eyes, and I just dab it out everywhere, but it looks so crazy on camera. Do not look this crazy in person, guys, I must say. Okay, now that I have my base done, I look a bit crazy, I know, I just literally look like a blank slate and my lips have just disappeared. Now that I've done that, I'm going to use my Hoola Caramel Bronzer, as well as, I think I've showed this many times before in my videos, this little set I had. It's actually embarrassing how long I've had this now, but I don't see why I can't use it. But this is the other Hoola, this is not the caramel version, this is just the normal, like the more cooler toned Hoola. Okay. Use a mixture of these two for blush. Don't want too much blush. Just a little bit. Okay, now that I have contoured, my face don't look so pale. Beginning to look a bit more like myself, you know. Let me put another tune on. I do like that song, Baby I'm Jealous. I have a huge spot on my chin. That, ladies and gentlemen, is from masks. Because I have to wear masks all day at work. I have like so many spots around this area, so just ignore that. What are you on my wrist and a dash man? Right, hang on. Right, I'm going to use this to carve up my cheekbones. Well, to like line underneath here to make it look a bit more chiseled, if you know what I mean. Now I'm moving on to mascara. I'm going to use my Benefit Roller Lash. This is one of my all-time favourites. Mascara just brings like the whole look together, you know? Curl my eyelashes first, by the way. Look at the difference just by curling my eyelashes. Look at the eyelashes. They look so different. So, one thing I forgot actually looking at that, I need to put some eyeshadow under my eyes. I'm going to use a mixture of the brown and the blue I've used and like smoke it out a bit. I think that'll look cute. It's not too bad. It's not too bad. I'm now going to add a bit of highlight. The MAC Soft and Gentle highlighter. And I literally just get a little bit of this on my finger. Dab it on my inner corners, on my lip a little bit. And put a tiny bit. I don't like too much of this, to be honest. For setting spray, I usually used to love using the Iconic London Prep Set and Glow. But I find this just doesn't sit right on my face in the winter. In the summer, I used to love it. But in the winter, not so much. So I'm now using Dream Setter Mist by Maybelline, which is a luminous setter mist. So I'm using some of this. Now that this is done, I'm going to just do my hair and I'll get back to you guys with the finished makeup look and hopefully you like it. Oh, lips! I haven't even done my lips, honey. Right, for lips, I usually use the MAC Strip Down Pencil Liner. Oh my god, I need a new one of these. That's what I mean. Look how small this is. And then I'm going to use the Blankety Lipstick, and I might even put a bit of gloss on. I don't know yet. I'll see how I do it. I normally overload my lips just a tiny bit. So guys, this is my lips. I don't know if I should put a tiny bit of, and to be honest, I need to dab it off a bit. Do you know when you like put lipstick on straight away? I don't know if I like it straight away. I like to like dab it off a bit. Makeup's now finished. I'm gonna complete my hair, then I'll get back to you guys once the makeup look is finished. See you guys in a bit. So I am back. This is the finished makeup and hair look. I hope you like it. I've just done my hair in a little basic bitch bun, you know, because I don't really know what to do, to be honest. I'm not really going anywhere today. I've literally just done my makeup to film this video. I like the blue tinge, you know, to my eyes. I think it really shushes up the look. Let's play a tune, guys. I look at this tune I've got on. If you are a TikTok fan, honestly, throughout both of these lockdowns, all I've done is sit through TikTok and do nothing. Anyway, if you've enjoyed this video, smash a huge thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. I want to do some like Christmassy vids, but I'm not too sure what you guys would like to see, so let me know and leave some suggestions. I'll see you again in my next video. Bye.